Yad brahma sakshad kritanishthaya ve Vina samayati vina na bhogahi Apaiti naam spurane na tatte Parabdha karmiti virauti bheda Yad brahma sakshad kritanishthaya ve Vina samayati vina na bhogahi Apaiti naam spurane na tatte Parabdha karmiti virauti bheda Gauri Yoga Shtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, don't try to get entry into any material matter in this world. It is my request to you all, never try to get entry into any material matter in this material world. You try to think about your own swarup. You try to think about your own swarup and try to understand what is your actual duty. Don't try to get entry into any material matter in this world. Try to lead your life very exclusive way. In the swarup of Jiva, there is no samsara. In the actual swarup, Vishuddha swarup of Jiva, there is no samsara, no question of any material enjoyment, material suffering, nothing there written. But where from you are getting this kind of trouble? Unnecessarily? That's why Gauri Agostipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada requesting you all that don't never try to get entry into any material matter in this material world. Actually, in the swarup of Jiva, there is actually no samsara, no material enjoyment, no material, you know, suffering, nothing there. Unnecessarily, those Jivatma, they're inviting, unnecessarily. The sloka is started with this very important sloka, Namastakam by Rupapad, very nice. Yad brahma sakshat kritanishthayapi vinasamayati vinana bhogai. First of all, I should say that Viswanath Chakratimath very categorically writing about different kind of situation of jiva's suffering and their, you know, root cause actually. Root cause, you know, already know. Krishna bhuli sei jiv anadi bahirmukh. Krishna bhuli sei jiv anadi bahirmukh. Atoeb mayatare deya samsaradi. The root cause is that you forget Krishna. Krishna bhuli sei jiv anadi bahirmukh. I can come to the point. But actually, in this sloka you see, those who are doing bhajan and growing brahmanishtha, yad brahma sakshat kritinishthayapi, nishtha, affinity for Brahma. Yad brahma sakshat kritanishthayapi vinasamayati vinana bhogai. What for you are taking birth in this material world? What is the reason with this material body? Because you will have to suffer. You have to suffer your karma fall. You will have to suffer your karma fall. Without suffering, you cannot cut your karma fall. Suffering, or if you have some kind of, you know, bhogonmukhi sukriti, also you will have to enjoy. Pain and pleasure, anything you will have to suffer and cut. You will have to cut everything. Then you can make free. Actually, jivatma traveling for infinity period, and each and every birth they are doing something, and if you are doing anything, you will have to get the action of that thing what you are doing. What you are doing, you will have to suffer the reaction of that world, that thing what you are doing. So, yad brahma sakshat kritanishthayapi vinasamayati vinana bhogai. Without, you know, suffering, you cannot cut anything. whatever you are doing, you will have to suffer. Without that, you cannot cut. Even if you are getting, you know, Brahmanishtha, yad Brahman, Shakshat Krishnanishtha, Vinasamayati Vinana Bhogai. Vinasamayati Vinana Bhogai. Without Bhoga, you have to, you cannot cut. But actually, when you are growing Namanishtha, when you are growing Namanishtha, gradually you are developing your, you know, your power to do Harinam. Purification going on inside by the association of Guru Vaishnava. By the association of Guru Vaishnava, you are going to purify through Sankirtan. Sadhu Sange Krishnanam Eimatra Chai Sangsar Jinityar Kono Vastu Nai. Sadhu Sange Krishnanam. With Sadhu Sangha, if you say, no, I can do Harinam myself without Sadhu Sangha, not possible. Without Sadhu Sangha, you cannot develop the power. So, Sadhu Sange Krishnanam Eimatra Chai Sadhu Sange Krishnanam Eimatra Chai Sadhu Sangi Krishnanam Ei Matosai Sangsar Jinidek Un Arkono Bostunai. You have to understand this formula. Without this you cannot. So Parabdha Karma, Parabdha Karmeti Viroti Vyodaha. Parabdha Karma, Aparabdha Karma, Kuta Karma, Bijon Mukh and Beech. Four different types of seeds. From where all your, you know, karma phal you will have to, you have to suffer. Four different, you know, secret causes are there, four different. One is parabdha karma. Parabdha karma is ready. You will have to suffer. Parabdha karma means just ready, you will have to suffer it. Aparabdha, not yet ready, matured. Kuta karma means not even in beech form, seed. And another is sheath. In the form of seed there, it is there. So these four different type of, you know, causes from where you will have to get result. Parabdha karma is parabdha. Jad brahma sakshat kitinishtayapi vinasamayati vinana bhoi apaita namaspuranena tatte apaita namaspuranena tatte parabdha karmeti virauti vedaha virauti veda vishesh rupena rauti rauti mana not rodan karoti. It is written actually shouting virauti uchchasare. Very loudly speaking, that when you are going to utter Harinam, actually, in Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Kirtan right now, in Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Jaya Jaya Harinam, Chidananda Mito Dham, Paratato Akshara Yakara. Then after that, tabo alpo spurti pai ugro tap dura jaye lingo bhango hoy anase. What there in all in different scripture, Bhaktivinoda Thakur collect it like seed and put it. Say it is simple. Those Gauriya devotees, they are so lucky, so lucky. If they cannot come out successful this life, I think they cannot come out successful. So easy. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupad, all our Guru Bharga, representing all secret things in such a very lucid way, sweet way. So, very easy to understand. Tabo alpo spurti pai, I mean Harinam gradually touching your heart. In that case, tabo alpo spurti, alpo, very little Harinam. Ugrotap durecha, ugrotap mane all, you know, strong miseries, or a burning state. Bonded soul, always burning inside. But if you look at Guru Vaishnava, you say, there is no burning. Always calm and quiet. I don't know what kind of nectar there inside their heart. They fall full of nectar. No burning, nothing. If something gone, okay. If something coming, still okay. They don't bother. That the condition is only possible for Guru Vaishnava. Only for Guru Vaishnava, that day I was speaking, na, that they are situated in such equipoise situation, such balanced situation they can maintain. There's somebody going to insult them, no matter. Somebody going to give garland to them, no matter. Same thing. Follow, na? That day I was speaking one sloka. Manapumano tullo ninda stuti mauni santushto jeno keno chit. Jeno keno chit. Santushto jeno keno chit. Tullo ninda stuti mauni. They are going to treat the same way. If you are tullo ninda stuti mauni. Tullo ninda. You are going to criticize. Okay, very nice. And if you are going to praise, glorify them. Tullo ninda stuti mauni. Santushto jeno kiji. Somehow they are satisfied. Anyhow they are. About Sudama Vipradisana. About Sudama Vipradisana. Somehow he is satisfied. Somehow he is satisfied. Anything he is getting, somehow he is leading his life. Always. So tullo ninda stuti mauni. Santushto jeno keno chit. Tullo ninda stuti mauni santushto geno jeno keno chid aniketo sthiramatir bhakti mante priya naraha. Aniketo mani is not searching in his permanent shelter where I can lead my life very peacefully, very nicely. Aniketo? Follow. Shelter is only Krishna. Only these two things, if you understand, then your all problem, whole problem, infinity pure, you are suffering, all solved. What is that thing? I already told, you can remember. Tumi to amar, ami to tomar, ki kaj aparadhane. Oh Prabhu, you are my property. I am yours, and you are my property. These two things, if you can understand in your life, all your bhajan done. Surely you are going to take darshan of Supreme Lord. Surely you are going to get seva. This formula. Tumi to amar, ami to tomar, ki kaj aparadhane. This is the thing. But this is not a matter of joke. Not so easy. Not a matter of easy, you can understand. That is why, you see, Hamsarupi Bhagavan coming here in the lake, I already told, na? Chatusan asking to Brahma, whereas Jiva is always in a pure swarup, there is no samsara. But where from samsara coming? Where from there? Why? How they are feeling attraction from matters? And how matter getting entry into heart? How they get entry into matter? How possible? This is the vital question that Chatusan, they bound to put in front of Brahmaji. Brahma is a forehead, very intelligent, but he cannot make out. But Surya, what is the trail? We cannot trace out the root cause. How I can answer? He is thinking, what to answer, how to answer. And he, actually Brahma is always busy with material things, creation, creativity, it is one kind of rajasic thing. But still, there is a special blessing Brahma enjoying from Krishna. Special blessing. Bhavan kalpa vikalpisu na vimuyati karhichit karhichit. It is my blessing. If you go on doing my service, as a creation is my service, I give you service, You will have to carry out your, I don't like to carry out this, big headache. Big headache? It is my order. I give you seva, so you will have to do. So, you have to carry out. So, Brahma is bound to carry out. But it's actually, really, this creation, these, that, these material things is really headache. So, Brahma, but still Brahma, because is the standing, you know, instruction by Supreme Lord. And Supreme Lord, at the same time, out of his affection and love, blessing Brahma, okay. Bhavana kalpa vikalpeshu na vimuhyati karhichit. Never you can get puzzled. Never you can get puzzled. Never you can fed up. Because it is my blessing to you. I bless you. So you will have to carry out. This is the special best. Somebody is speaking that Brahma not enjoying rasa tattva, this, that. Arey Maharaj, eh? We all foolish people fighting with each other unnecessarily. Try to think that Brahma Sangita, where you can find Brahma was initiated by Supreme Lord. Dijatta Prapto. Brahma was initiated, na? By Sri Krishna himself. So, at the same time, Gayatri and Kam Gayatri also. So, Kam Gayatri means Rasa Tattva? Why you are fighting the Brahma, not knowing Rasa Tattva? Doom, dham, fighting each other. Without any reason, they are fighting. So, Brahma getting Kam Gayatri means Rasa Tattva secretly. Yeah? So, Brahma is foolish, Brahma not knowing any reason. It's not good. You should not speak that way. And sometime Brahma expressing that kind of leela. This is one kind of leela, to teach us why Brahma running after, you know, daughter, this, that, is all kind of leela. To show people, this is the situation of Maya. Maya re kariya jai, charano na jai, you can sing. Bhangshidas Babaji Maharaj used to speak in Dakai language. Tumi to gaiyai gela, jar phatlo, tar phatlo, in Dakai language. You know? Crude language. You are only singing. Thus, but those sadhu, those who are going to realize this point, they are going to, you know, burst into tears. What is concerned to you, only want to sing with Mridanga Kartha, only singing. But you cannot realize the point, what you are singing. Mayare koriya jai charano na jai. Sadhguru kipa bina na dekhi upaya na. There's the point. So, actually Brahma, Shankar, all Vaishishta Mani, all other Muni, this is there, you know, in their, you know, Leela, we find some kind of, you know, sometimes special thing, which is very dangerous. We cannot understand why they are doing. How possible? Actually, in Niti Shastra also it is written, Muninam Chavi Brahmaha. Those Munidis, they are also making mistake. Oh, don't think that way. Don't think that way. Muninam Chavi Brahmaha, 18, You want to take undue advantage of this writing, and you want to apply in your whole life to take undue advantage of, because you have an enjoying mood. Our Guru Varga never teach us this way. Our Guru was saying, Munirisi can never make any mistake. How possible? They realize so, but they are making some mistake. To set one milestone, you see. In the way of Hari Bhajan, there is so many impediments, barriers. In each and every step, you will have to stack up and you can fall down, every possibility. So, Muninam Chabi Brahmaha, we cannot speak that way. We can think that they are setting one kind of milestone. That's why my Guru Padpadmi used to speak, na, always, every time. They in the way of your Hari Bhajan, There is Bhaktipat iho kantakakotiruddho ha ha ko jami kim ham karomi Chaitanya Chanda yudina addam kripam karoshi. If Chaitanya Chanda, if you are not going to give your full mercy on us, what I can do? I'm useless. Infinitesimal jivatma, I have no existence in the infinite, in comparison to this infinity world. What existence I can discover? I cannot identify myself. Who am I? There is a root cause. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, there is two procedure. One is you will have to come up with, I am acquiring knowledge. I am gathering knowledge. And through knowledge I can go up and up. Another procedure is the actually, I am foolish. I know nothing. What I can do? I have no power. If you can express yourself like you already did in front of Brahma, javanaham yatha bhava yod rupa guna karma kaha tathiva vijnanam astu te mad anugrahat. Mad anugrahat, by my mercy, who am I, how my lila, how my feature, all you can understand. Javanaham javanaham yatha bhava, what is my heart? Javanaham yatha bhava yad rupa gun karma kaha, all gun lila karma, all you can understand. But by my blessing, out of your own effort, you can never come out successful. That's why, na, Brahma, in Brahma Sutra, when climbing up and up and up, I can merge with Brahma, I can understand what is Brahma, really so. But it is written, Brahma speaking, arujya krichena param padam tataha pathati adha, patati adha, anadrita yushmat angrayo. They are going to ignore the your lotus feet. Nitayar charan satto taharo sevak nitto, nitay charan sadakaro as. You read this kirtan? Never. Never. But you can learn. Nitai charan satta, be sure, trikal satta. The lotus feet of Nityananda mean Guru charan itri satya. Nitai charan satta, taharo sevaka nitto. And those who are serving Guru Nityananda, I mean Guru tattva, and those who are actual devotees, they are also within the category of Guru, Sadguru. Without serving a Sadguru 100% perfectly, you can never become Guru. How you? Who make you Acharya? Who make you Acharya? How you become Acharya? Whereas in Shastra it is written, without serving Sadguru 100% perfectly, you can never become Guru. You can never realize the Tattva. Without realizing that Tattva, how you can become Tattvabid? How you can become Guru? Jai Krishna Tattvavitta Sai Guru Hai? Written, na? It is written, na? Jai Krishna Tattvavitta Sai Guru Hai? Jai Krishna Tattvavitta Sai Guru Hai? Follow. The Krishna Vitta, Krishna Tattvavitta, who Tattvavitta? Whereas the Bhagavan Sri Krishna already speaking, Tadviddhi Panipathena Paripeshana Sevaya Upadikshantite jnanam jnaninas tattva darshinaha. So there is three condition already said. Tad vidhi. Tad vidhi. Try to know. Tad vidhi. Paripadhyana paripasyana sevaya. Three condition. Pranipadmani will have to pay prostrate dandavat unto lotus feet of tattvavid guru. From heart, with genuine question. Genuine mani? Atma-jigyasa. Genuine question means atma-jigyasa. You are very much interested. You are fed up of, you are just fed up of this material world. Enough of it. I don't like to get. Then now you are become tattva-jigyasu. Jigyasu means? You are going to put question. Then actual question can come. If there is some doubt and, you know, confliction, contradiction inside your heart, then your you know, out of your suspicious, you know, mind is always, you know, suspicious mind. You cannot believe Guru Tattva Vaishnava Tattva perfectly. So, Tadvidhi Panipate no Puribhushana Seva. Panipat, you have to pay Dandavat Panam, meaning you are going to pay, you are going to surrender unto lotus feet. Panipat, Panipat means surrender, 100% surrender. Prakishya Rupena Path, Pathman, you are going to, you know, submit unto lotus feet of Guru Pathpada. Panipate no. Puriposhnena, 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 Tattva Jigyasa, Atmavid. Guru, in front of Atmavid Guru, you are going to put Tattva Jigyasa. How I can get actual benefit? How I can cut material bondage? How I can get Nitya Jagat, eternal world? How? Tadvidhi Panipateno, Puriposhnena, Sevaya. And the Seva is vital. Seva means? What do you mean by Seva? You have to understand the heart of Guru Vaishnava and do Seva accordingly. Follow what I say. So, how to understand the heart? Automatically, if you are 100% surrendered, if you are, you know, going to harmonize yourself, then you can realize the heart. If you can harmonize, you know. I can give one example. Very nice. You can do it inside your room, experimental. How to harmonize, you see. One musical instrument, piano, you know, there is string, ting, ting, all water instrument, you know. One nice pot with stick, tongue, water, full. A pot full of water, and with stick, if you read, then you can ting-tang, very nice sound can come. It's called water instrument. Jal tarango. In Bengali and Sanskrit we say jal tarango, water instrument. You can experiment, do it. Just inside, accurately, inside one round room, or in a regular shape, for same size, or a round, inside, exact in the middle point, if you put that water instrument, and you put so many water instruments here and there, water instrument here and there in the room, and you go on playing that water instrument with same tune, follow, same tune, not tune, don't change, same tune, you go on to, you can find automatically all other one water instrument automatically giving sound. How possible? Exact inside center point, if you pour the water instrument and play with same tune, very shortly you can find all other water instrument giving sound. So harmony is not a matter of joke. How I can harmonize myself with my Guru Pātpātma? And how you can realize? Maybe I am a cheater? Maybe I am going to cheat you? How you can realize? What is the actual evidence? The evidence is that, scientific evidence, if the heart of the disciple is totally same with Guru Pātpātma regarding Siddhānta, etiquette, behavior, all, total. In that case, be sure, though you can find no whole world not going to give garland to him, but still be sure, he is already Sadguru. Sat-sishya means Sadguru. So, without serving Sadguru 100% perfectly, without satisfying Sadguru 100%, you can never become Sadguru. You can never become disciple. Satsishya means Sadguru. This is the procedure. So, Tadvidhi Punipadena Parivasana Sevaya. So, through Seva, you will have to, three conditions through here. Now, actually, here point is that, Je Brahma now puzzle up, Mama now thinking how to answer. This is one kind of teaching for us. So, Brahma now meditating the lotus feet of Supreme Lord, oh Prabhu, how to answer? Immediately, Hamsa Rupi Bhagavan in the form of swan. Swan, you know? Swan? Coming in the lake. Adjacent lake. And speaking something. Very nicely. Hamsa. Usually you cannot find one Hamsa speaking. But it's also possible. So they are actually Chatusan. In front of Chatusan, they are going to speak something. Now Chatusan is asking, who you all? Who you? Then Chatusan speaking, who you? What is the meaning of this question? I mean, what do you mean? Now, I mean, what question you are going to put in front of me? Man, who are you? Who are you? There is one and single tattva all around this universe, infinite universe. Then how is possible you put this question in front of me? Oh, really so? All Brahma tattva, Advaita Gyan tattva. This is some kind of foolish question. Then Chatusan gone mad. Who this swan going to teach us? Then swan gradually going to give answer. How matter going to get entry into this pure heart? And how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to give advice? Cheta darpana marjanam bhava mahadabagni nivaparam is the advice by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But how this matter going to come and get entry into heart and your heart going to get contaminated? Matter like poison. Slowly, slow poison going on. Man, buddhi, chitta, ahankar. Man, buddhi, mind. Man, buddhi, mind, intellect. Chitta, chitta, heart. Ahankar, false ego. Those are constituent of your antaratma. You know? Your antaratma is one, but according to four different functions. Hey, you are going to call four different way. Mind, intellect, man, buddhi, chitta, heart, ahankar, false ego. If you understand this point, then automatically you can understand how possible this matter coming inside me. Dhyato vishana pungsam sangaste supajayate sangyat sangyat kamaha kamat krodha avijayate krodhat bhavati sanmaho sanmohat siti vibhram siti vibhramsyat buddhinasa buddhinasa pranasyami. This is a procedure. We can discuss in Dig Gita discourse, we can. Dhyato vishana pungsam sangas, it is quite natural. Though the swarup of the pure swarup of Jiva, swarup of Jiva actually is very pure. But it gets contaminated. It's a tragedy, you know. Man means mind, Mahaprabhu Chetodar, you know, very mind. What is the duty of your mind? Sankalpa Vikalpa. Each and every time I make himself determination, sankalpa. Sankalpa, you know? Sankalpa and bikalpa. No, no, no. Sankalpa. Oh, I can must do it. Bikalpa. No, 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 I should not do it. This kind of sankalpa and bikalpa are always going on. Unknowingly. Who inform you that mosquito cutting this place? So that automatically you are... Why? Who inform you? Automatically. So it's an automatic fact. So you see, man, sankalpa and vikalpa going on. Or bonded so always. Pure, those who are big, you know, pure paramahansa devotees, those who are, they have some kind of determination also. That is for regarding seva. Not follow. What I say, I give one example you can remember. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, after taking prasadam, getting entry into this small Gambhira cell and try to take rest for 50, 20 minutes or 30 minutes. Mahaprabhu not sleeping. Only for 15, 20 minutes taking it. And Govinda coming to massage the leg. Govinda is saying, you will have to give me sight, because I cannot get into you. You go inside room or not in, you go or not go, that is up to you. I cannot, I am very tired now. Mahaprabhu speaking. Mahaprabhu says, I cannot give you. Then Govinda doing this cloth, Bahirvas, putting on body of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and cross Mahaprabhu coming side, massaging leg. After 15-20 minutes, Mahaprabhu says, you are still waiting here? Why not going to take prasadam? How I can go? You are sleeping, you are not giving time. How you came inside? How you came? That way you can go? No. This example is exact example. Exact example, you see, no? Why? Govinda took resolution. Govinda, it was determination. I must do seva. For their first doing seva, if I need to go to hell, it's okay. It's one kind of determination. Without determination, how you can do seva? Eh? So it's dissemination. But when Mahaprabhu sending him for prasadam, cannot go. It's for my self-interest. I cannot go. So this example is very exact example. So sankalpa vikalpa is a must. And bonded soul is very dangerous. Every all the time, sankalpa vikalpa. And what buddhi can, intellect can do, buddhi is a director. Director, you know, in company giving direction. Director. First chitta, chitta is like camera, you know. In front of camera, if you see, you can have one picture inside. Chitta is just like one camera. Darpan, Mahaprabhu speaking, darpan, cheto darpana. In the chitta, this matter, reflection there. And mind is very nice thing. Or sometime dejecting. I hate. Sometime hate and sometime accept. No, two type of thing. So, chitta first, accept that matter, picture inside. Then mind making sankalpa vikalpa, how to deject or accept, follow. And buddhi, intellect going to act as a director, the procedure, how to get it. And false ego, if not there, you cannot stand. Without false ego, nobody there, infinity world. In heaven, everywhere, false ego must be there. But pure ego is there with pure devotees. Ego must be there. Man, vidhu, chitta, ahankar. Ego must be there. But bonded soul, they have false ego. And those pure devotees, they have pure ego. Pure ego means, I am Krishna, sir, Krishna, I am the das, servant of Krishna. You know, like Hanuman speaking. I am the servant of Krishna, I Ram. When Ravana asking, who you are? Eh? Then Hanuman thinking, he is foolish. What answer I can give? He is not going to understand. Eh? Asked Rajatamagun. So what answer I can give? Sita Devi in fine from coming. Hey, why not speaking? You are the servant of Ram. Ah, really so. Hey, I am the servant of Ram. Giving answer. So this answer is pure. When somebody put asking, you know, hey Hanumanji Maharaj, you kill all, you know, Lanka, or the inhabitants of Lanka, why you burn them? What they have done? I burn? No, I'm not. You burn? Because Ravan already in his tail matches with inflammable thing, put fire. Hanumanji laughing, and now it is a scope. I can jump from here and there and make all Lanka full of fire. Eh? It's good. When Ravan going to put fire, Hanumanji laughing. It was very good. Nice scope for me. I can then laughing here and there. Whole Lanka burn up. Then when somebody putting question, Hanumanji Maharaj, you burn, why? Innocent people, they are staying here. And, no, I never burn. I never burn. Then we see, no, I have done some seva of Ramchandra. I mean, if this pure ego is there, if your pure ego is there, that you are the servant of Supreme Lord, then no contamination can touch your heart. Follow my point. Contamination touching your heart, because Baddhajiv always try to identify himself separate way. Sangsa tattva, vivinnangsa tattva, what is the, I can go, details, I write so many articles, these that I bring, but I think it will take long time. Sangsa tattva, vivinnangsa, I touch this, I like to touch this point. What is the basic difference between sangsa tattva and vivinnangsa? Sangsa tattva, those who are sangsa tattva all, they have no separate desire. They all same like Supreme Lord. Their desire all same. Sangsa tattva, all same. They have no, what desire there with Krishna? That desire. Is the sangsa tattva. Follow what I say. Shankar Bhagavan, Brahma, their tattva I can explain, Shivaratri coming. You can understand, Shankar Tattva, Shiv Tattva is so complicated. Brahma Tattva also, but Shiv Tattva is more complicated. Like Jiv Tattva, sometimes having big power. Shankar Tattva, Shiv Tattva is more than Brahma Tattva. Shiv Tattva is more than Brahma Tattva. But you cannot understand. So I can explain this point. So Sansa Tattva means, they have no separate desire. They are almost same like Supreme Lord. Their desire, no separate desire. But Vivinnangsa Tattva, though they are coming from, Vivinnangsa, they are all coming from Krishna. But still, they identified themselves separate way. That is the difference. All Jivatma, they think they like to maintain their separate identity. I am separate. Each of them having enjoying mood, paddajib. Nitya mukto, I am not speaking about them. So this way actually, vivinnangsa, tattva, they are all having separate, they want to maintain their separate identity. That is their main disease. So, man, buddhi, chitto, ahankar, now we understand how dhyato vishaya, you think one thing, chitta going to take picture of the thing, oh, so nice, attraction or repulsion. Somebody coming, you hate him, up, go, I don't like to see him. They are also dangerous. Attraction or repulsion is a must for bonded soul. Follow? For bonded soul is a man. Either repulsion or attraction or repulsion. But pure Jivatma, they never think that way. They can relate everything and they can relate with Krishna. Anything. Anything they are looking, they are thinking, they are, you know, anything they can relate with Krishna. They find some relationship or that object with Krishna. They always thinking this Mataji is an article, instrument of Krishna Seva. Follow? Anything available, these trees and planet, you know, flower, fruits, anything they find. They always think this is an article, object, with which I can do Krishna bhajan. He like to offer mentally. Follow? But you see, this way you see, man, buddhi, chitta, ahankar, how, you know, matter, though not there inside your heart. Even psychiatrists, they are doing research on this point. Like in this, if you look at the sky, night time, you can find infinity star and planets. But if you look inside your mind, also you can find, they are all suspended condition. Who holding? If you from if you go to, you know, Jupiter or here or there, or you know, any planet you go from there, if you look, this Earth is like one point. So like one point. So no point. For which you are expressing your doubt and false ego. So this way you see how matter coming inside your heart, how automatically attraction or repulsion. Repulsion also dangerous, attraction also dangerous, both dangerous. So this matter going to put some effect on you. That's why Prabhupada repeatedly wanted to speak. You try to overlook all shape and design of this material world. Oh, so nice, beautiful lady. Why you are looking shape and design? It's one shape and design of blood and flesh and calcium phosphate. Those who are tattvabhid, they're looking this way. Yes, what is this? Those who are brahmachari, those who are sannyasi, those who are actually actual grihastha, perfect grihastha, they are always thinking. Anything they are looking, anything they are, they always thinking about the far-reaching consequence. Oh, now very good. In future, what would be the result? Far-reaching consequence, you have to think. So, parinambit. It's called in Sanskrit. In Sanskrit, we say parinambit. Parinam, what is the ultimate, you know, result of that enjoyment you are thinking about at present? So, this way, Sangsa Bhagavan giving total indication to Chatuswan that all Advaigyan Tattva, there is nothing. It is your fault that you are going to identify yourself separately, try to know why Krishna giving me Madhurasa Seva, not giving Madhura. Why? All Krishna, Advaigyan Tattva. You have no separate desire. At all, if you have separate desire, given Krishna giving you this, you know, liberty to utilize it in a very proper way. Otherwise, bondage. So, you see, this Chatuswan giving right answer from Hansa Bhagavan, how, though there is no matter inside heart, if you look inside your heart, if you are in bonded condition, you can find all matters there inside your heart. Though externally no matter is there, follow my point. Externally you can show that no matter is there with me. You are going to forest. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, Prahlad Maharaj, all giving same advice. If you go to forest, what use? You are going to forest with your material mind. You are going to forest, okay, but with your material mind, which is full of matters. Better if you can stay in this, you know, in jagat, in front of everybody, and matter should not be there. If there is no matter inside your heart, only Krishna is there, param vishay. Vishay is there, but param vishay. In that case, you are successful. If you are going to forest, solitary place, but matter is there. So, in suspended condition, all matters are there inside your mind. Mind is like ether. Ether, you know? Like ether, you can find all suspended matters. Money, bank money, ornament, this, that, I love him. All everything there inside your mind. So what use? How you can do bhajan? That's why Prahlad Maharaj told to Hiranyakasipu, hey, what do you think? What do you think good? I like to hear from you what kind of teachings you have received from your guru. That's why Prahlad Maharaj was bound to speak this way to Hiranyakasipu, to teach this Hiranyakasipu. I am also Hiranyakasipu. I am thinking about material, position, go, everything. Kamini Kanchan. Kamini Hiranyakashipu mean? Hiranyakashipu mean? Bed, enjoyment. Hiran mean? Gold. I mean all enjoyment. Kamini Kanchan. That's why Prahlad Maharaj teaching us. Why Prahlad Maharaj, this Mahajan, speaking this way in front of Hiranyakashipu? Tat sadhu mannehi asura varja dehinam sada samud bhigna dhiya masad grahad hitvatva patam grihamanda kupam banam gataha yad harimastrayed. What nice? What Prahlad Maharaj speaking? Tat sadhu mannehi asura varja dehinam sada samud bhigna dhiya masad grahad hitvat patam grihamanda kupam banam gata hayat harimasrayat. That I think the fit. That I think all jivatma should act this way. Leave everything and go to forest and do hari bhajan. There is forest in Prahlad Maharaj saying, no. Banam tu sattikam basam rajasam gama uchyate tvamasam Duta sadhanam, man niketanastu nirgunam. Krishna giving answer. Banam tu sattikamma. I am in forest. You forest? You are here speaking harikatha with us. No, I am in forest. If no matter going to touch me, then I am in forest. If no material enjoyment going to put me in trouble, if no material enjoyment, going to give me, put me in trouble. Then I am in forest automatically. That's why Prahlad Maharaj speaking that I think it fit if one jivatma was burning in this material world, they should leave everything, matters and throw and go to forest and concentrate on the lotus feet of Krishna. Tat sadhu mannehi asura varja dehi. You should remember this sloka. Tat sadhu mannehi asura varja dehinam sada samud bhigna dhiya masad grahat hitvatva patam gihamanda kupam banam gata hayad harima asrayed. That I think fit. Otherwise all trouble. Whole life you are going to get trouble. Why you are? In Gita, Krishna is speaking already. You are where you are searching your enemy? Where you are going to search your enemy? You are your own enemy. You are your own enemy. Because you are doing betray with your real self. That's why you are a traitor. You are searching, he is doing problem with me. If somebody doing all rubbish against me, I think it's favorable for me. Very good, Prabhajan. Ultimately, it can take the turn of positive way, someday. In written, I declare, if you all go against me, doing all rubbish against me, I'm sure 100% I'm in Vyasasana. Someday, it will take a turn for the positive. You can try, but ultimately, I can find it's positive. You can do nothing. If my heart is 100% perfect, no, I am not going to cheat myself, then you can do nothing. Sadayam hidayam jasyo vachaha satya bhushitam kayaha parahitam jasyo kalihitasyo karotikim. I told you yesterday editing. I was doing. What nice! What I speak?
Everything negative is thirsty.
What Kali can do? Sadayam hida. If my heart is favorable for all bonded, so all every jeev. I am not thinking that you are my enemy. Sadayam hida. Sadayam, you know, Sanskrit word, sadayam. So I am favorable. I think everything favorable. All jivatma are my friend. Whole world my friend. But you are thinking foe and friend, both conception you have, fostering. Sadayam hidayam jasyo, who is favorable for all jivatma. And Bachaha Satta Bhuzya, who is always taking shelter of that absolute truth. Always speaking of absolute truth. Vachaha Satta Bhushitam, decorated with Satya, absolute truth. All his speech, what he is speaking. Vachaha Satta Bhushitam. And Kaya, whose body is thrown for the service of, you know, Krishna. Parahitam jasya, parahitam jasya. See, parahitam jasya means, if I throw my body, if I give everything, my body, my everything, I sacrifice for the cause of Supreme Lord. That means, I am going to do actual service for all jivatma. Follow. The meaning you should understand this meaning this way. Though it is from Niji Shastra, still it is applicable for us. Right way, exact way. Kayaha parahitam jasa. Parahitam jasa for the benefit of others. What benefit do you mean? Only Vaishnav can search actual benefit for you. Because they are going to deliver you from bondage. Kayaha parahitam jasa mean? Kayaha is body. Is already sacrificed for others. When you can speak this way, if you have exact relation with Krishna, if you can see whole world in relation with Krishna, otherwise if you think, I am going to rent, give some khichdi to this bonded soul, be his fasting bowl, then it is karma. Follow my point. If you are going to serve any jivatma in relation to Krishna, then it is good. If you want to open some charitable institute, those are actually poor man, they cannot, then bondage. Be careful. That's why Rantidev, there was no bondage with Rantidev. There was no bondage with Rantidev. But there was the bondage with Bharat Maharaj. Whereas the procedure of bhajan of Bharat Maharaj is more higher than Karmamishra Bhakti, is Gyanamishra Bhakti, more superior to that procedure. But still, Bharat Maharaj is not successful. But Rantidev successful. Because Rantidev was successful, why? He could relate everything. He was doing service. But in relation to Krishna, oh Krishna, all Jiva, all your Jiva. All Jiva, they are feeling pain. I can suffer. Give all pain to me. You make them free in relation to Krishna. But Bharat Maharaj make one vital mistake. The buoyant procedure of Bharat Maharaj is very nice, but somehow I make mistake. What mistake? He wanted to serve that baby deer without the relation of Krishna. We have to take care. Hey, that way, where you are going? Tiger can eat up. Stay here. Bhayam ditiya vinivesata hasat ishad apetasya viparjaya asriti. Asriti means you forget Krishna. Viparjaya asriti. Tanmayaya Tanmayaya tat avayat tvam bhakti kesam gurudevatatma. Bhayam, why Bharat Maharaj is feeling fear? Where that baby deer gone? Oh my God, maybe tiger. Fear. Because his conception, his thinking, tita tvam Krishna. If straight in Krishna, next life, Bharat Maharaj was very steady. Somebody is going to cut the throat. Hey, Jai Kali, going to cut. But Bharat Maharaj not responding. Very sweet, very tranquil. Same Bharat Maharaj. Next life, when those, you know, Vrishalpati going to cut the throat in front of Bhadrakali. In front of Bhadrakali going to cut. But that time Bharat Maharaj not expressing any anxiety. Eh? Not speaking, hey, why you are cutting me? Not speaking. Because he know everything done by Krishna. Follow what I say. So this way, one mistake done by Bharat Maharaj, so whole bhajan spoiled. If I am going to make so many countless, you know, mistake. That's why Guru Padma very often used to speak, Bhakti Pat Iha Kantaka Koti Ruddha. There's crores of, you know, thrown in the way of your bhajan. In Vrindavan, you know, 84 kilometer parikram, if you put your leg on, oh, thrown. Each and every step, there is thrown. Can go. Gokhru Kanta. Gokhru. Two type of, one is straight, another can like Krishna. Enter into and get turn, cannot come out like Krishna. Krishna is, you know, not straightforward, always, you know, very big problem with Krishna. So this way, you see, so Bhakti Pat Iha Kantaka Koti Ruddha, what is the condition of bondage soul, you see. Bhakti Pat Iha Kantaka Koti Ruddha, where I can go, he Chaitanya Chanda. If you can bestow full mercy, then and only then I can cross this material world. Maybe I know you are giving mercy through Guru Vaishnava, because directly not Krishna given anything. So, dhyato vishayanabhungsa, this way contamination, heart getting contaminated, vishaya entering your heart, follow, entering into your heart, chitta vishaya, vishayati chitta. Sometime your chitta running towards visa or visa entering your heart. This is a maximum contamination. So no way you are not going to find out any solution. There's no solution. The only solution, you will have to serve pure Guru Vaishnava. Perfect, 100% perfect. Through Guru Seva, through Guru Seva, mean Vaishnava Seva. Guru Seva, Guru means Vaishnava. You can get respite from this trap of Maya. So, the sloka I started, you know, if pure Harinam, same thing, when pure Harinam can touch your tongue, Bhakti Mataka already told, when pure Harinam can touch your tongue, Bhakti Mataka giving advice, you go on doing seva with hand, and go on speaking Harinam continuously from heart. Try to be antara vahire samay vyavahar amani manodo havo. The day you are successful, antara vahire, you know, antara vahire samay vyavahar, you know, antara vahire samay vyavahar amani manodo. The day you are successful, then immediately you can find Harinam dancing on your tongue. Actual Harinam. Antara vahira samanu, inside and outside all parallel. There is no duplicity. What you are thinking in heart, you are speaking that way. Your behavior is accordingly, you know. Your behavior accordingly, you know, arranged or guided that way. So this way if you do, Bhakti Mata give me an advice, you go on doing seva. Don't become lazy. Never try to become lazy. Laziness can throw you into the ocean of mercy. Don't try to take rest. Go on doing seva in your hand, and all, I mean sense organ all, go on doing, and go on speaking Harinam. Someday, Harinam can appear. Guru Vaishnava, Todhya Vastu, all Krishna, you go on doing seva this way. So, another sloka in third canto, we can find, in Jiva Sarup, there is no sangsa. Aham mapti tarta karana nishinishayana nana manuratho khana bhagana nidra. Daiva hatartha rachanarisayo pideva jismad prasanga bimukha jismad prasanga bimukha iha sangsaranti jismad prasanga bimukha je janaha tehi janaha follow jismad prasanga bimukha iha sangsaranti. Those who are coming into samsara, who? But jusmat prasanga vimukaha. Those who are averse to you. They don't like to look at you. Jusmat prasanga vimukha. Mean all full troops. They like to avoid your devotee. They like to avoid your pastime. They like to avoid your prasadam. Hey! Egg, fish, meat is very good. Tasty. Oh. Jusmat prasanga vimukha mean all. Prasanga mean prasanga, you know, related thing. All dhamma you like to avoid, nama you like to avoid, Krishna Saru, temple, devotees, oh, prasadam. Oh. It is 100% sure Brahma speaking to Krishna. When? Third canto. When Brahma doing stuti to Krishna. Oh Prabhu, what is the painful condition of bonded soul? Aham aptitartha karana nishinishayana nana manurata dhiya khana bhagana nidra daiva ahatartha rachanarisayo yopi deva jismad prasanga vimukha iha sangsaranti. Hey Prabhu, who all coming into this material world to suffer? What to do? Those who are averse to you, they are coming. Sangsaranti, sangsri, you know, sri to gaman. Sangsar, this material world, is not permanent place for you. Temporary. Is a temporary place. What you are planning, 5 year planning. I can do this year, my mother can live more 10, 20 years. Foolish. How you can calculate? No calculation stand. All done by Krishna. Eh? So, though sangsri mean, it's material, gom, sri, sangsri is gaman, gam, gam dhatu. Those jivatma going into sangsara. Sangsara was not with them. Iha sangsaranti. Sangsara was not there with them. But they like to go into sangsara. Okay, go. If you like to go, you can go. Follow. So, jusmat prasanga vimukha iha sangsaranti. Brahma going to pray to Krishna like one child. Oh, Prabhu. What is the condition of this painful condition of bonded soul? They are whole day trying for material enjoyment. They are collecting this matter here from, hey, this money mine, this share. You must give to me, this way they are fighting. And night time where they are sleeping in AC room, but still they cannot sleep properly. They are consulting doctor, doctor, you will have to take, you know, tablet, sleeping tablet. Oh doctor, I already took 5 tablets last night, but still I cannot sleep. A Hindi, we are joking with Hindi people. If you approach doctor, a doctor can advise, goli khalo. Goli, neend ki goli khalo, neend ki goli, mane for sleeping tablets, you sleep. I, doctor, I already took sleeping pill, but not sleeping. Because sometimes they are sleeping. They are going to cheat my money, 5 lakh rupees. Then again break, heartbeat, oh, water. But we are sleeping very nicely, no tension, nothing, no money, no bag, nothing, very nice. Anywhere in Vrindavan, we are sleeping. Very nice sleeping. No problem, no tension. Money there, tension. Then, so one devotee never going to feel any tension himself, not going to put anybody into tension. Follow, these are two factors. A pure devotee never try to put you in tension, or he himself never going to feel any tension. What tension? Jarabharat, no tension, they are going to cut. Okay, no problem. This is the desire of Krishna, they can cut me. So, this way, if we are going to make hundreds of mistakes, who can detect? Guru Vaishnav can detect. Hey, don't do that way. If you are going to lead your exclusive life, who can detect? That's why I told, na, sadhu sanghe Krishna naam ehi matro chai, sangsari jiniti ar kono vastu nai. Nothing more beneficial than this advice. What is? Sadhu sanghe. You will have to do Harinam in front of sadhu. With sadhu. With sadhu association of sadhu. So, Mama speaking, hey, Prabhu, if Rishi Muni, here's the example actually. If Rishi Muni is going to make mistake, still, we see in Shastra. Eh? Though it is, we are not going to think that way, we are not going to criticize, but we find how dangerous situation. Vasishtha Muni making mistake? Yes. Again, leave body, taking bath. Oh my God, this situation. Follow what I say. So, if Rishi Muni going to make this, still they are going to get my big problem. So what to speak about bonded soul, a painful situation. So now, actually, I already discussed you when I started my discussion, that in four different forms, Jiva going to suffer, na, this suffering, karma fall, it can come in four different ways. There is, you know, resting for you, to touch you. Follow? One I say, actually? Be parabdha karma, aparabdha karma, kuta, not in the form of bij as yet, and bija, shit form. If you like to cut, be careful, be sincere. If you like to come out successful this life you would like to come out successful. Be sure, I put guarantee. This life can you can come out. If you are going to do satsanga, proper satsanga. If you are sincere 100%, no duplicity there. That's why I speak. There are four different, you know, causes are there waiting for you. To give you the result of your karma fall. If you like to cut all, like in Vrindavan, we find after wheat, after paddy, they cut paddy crops, they cut, they put matches. Then in the air, they dry up and whole field in a burning, all straw. Follow? Dry straw, they burn up. Because if it is burned up, then they can make new cultivation, can be started. Follow? Otherwise, if they live, but somehow it can again make problem. Big problem. Total field should be cleared. No, nothing. Impurity. Unwanted thing. Eliminate. You have to eliminate all, you will have to eliminate all unwanted thing. Throw outside. Otherwise, how we can expect nice crop to grow? How you can expect? You have to put some fencing. I mean the rules and regulations set by Guru Vaishnava. Follow. You have all around you, your mind, all you. You will have to put yourself within certain rules and regulations. Strong rules and regulations. That is called barrier. Otherwise, you cannot expect nice crop to grow. Crop mean bhakti lata bij. You can grow. In between, if there is no, you know, guard, there no, you know, then the chagal, goat can come, cow can come, buffalo can come, and eat up everything. You cannot expect. So all rules are strict rules and regulation. You should not be very angry with Guru Vaishnava. If you are really intelligent, you should not be angry with Guru Vaishnava. Why they are speaking? They have no self-interest. They are speaking for you. So that you can come out. You think that Guru Vaishnava is, you know, enemy. That is a tragedy. This society, they are all thinking he is enemy. He always speaking this way. They also think Prabhupada is enemy. Because Prabhupada is thinking very tough. They are not enemy. They are your actual friend. So, this way actually, from different, you know, scriptural evidence we can find that Brahma in trouble. Vasishtha Muni in trouble. Durvasa Muni in trouble. Na? Trouble, na? All for our teachings. We must be very careful. No, they are going to teach us. They are going to teach us indirectly, so they are acting that way. So you must be very careful all the time. There should not be any mistake in you. If you make any mistake in your life is so short, you cannot get time to rectify. Follow. Many people crying in front of me, Maharaj, no bhajan, what problem? Wow, no bhajan, I cannot understand what to do. How I can do? They are not going to follow me. They cannot understand what I mean to say. They are so foolish. They are committing mistake all the time. Okay, your bhajan is, you cannot do bhajan, you stop. You try moderate way, but don't try to make any mistake. Mistake means aparad. Specially I mean. You are not doing bhajan properly, at the same time doing aparad. Aparad means you are going back, negative way. At least you are not powerful, okay, you do go on doing this way, okay. You go on here, it's still okay. But you are making aparad, so aparad going to put you in trouble. Negative way, pushing you negative way. This is a situation whole all around the world, same situation. Why? They are going to criticize about pure Guru Vaishnava, they want to put them in trouble, they like to stop their Harikatha, they like to fight with them. This way they are going to put them in trouble. They are going to dig their own, you know, cover, you know, tomb, samadhi, grave, samadhi. They are, you know, digging their mud, their own samadhi, for their own samadhi they are doing. So this way, I already translated their article, you can remember. That Prabhupada, so many things, I write so many things, but when I can discuss, actually, Prabhupada, Baddha, Tatastha and Mukta. I can touch this point today, not in details. Next day I can bring again. Prabhupada speaking, what Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, all I even bring, documents. Prabhupada speaking that those Jivatmas, they are in three different forms. One is Baddha, Tatastha and Mukta. Always try to remember, if Jogamaya is Nitya, then Mahamaya is also Nitya. Follow. If Jogamaya is Nitya, I mean Vidya and Avidya. Today try to understand this point. Vidya and Avidya, both there inside you. Follow. Nitya, eternally present. Eternally Vidya and avidva, eternally present inside you. Somehow if you turn, then avidva can grasp you. Somehow if you turn this way, vidva can help you. Vidya and Prabhupada speaking, Baddha, Tatastha and Mukta, all three different conditions of jivas. If you are going to speak this way, Baddha condition is not coming from Krishna, then foolish. Then the Baddha condition is imaginary. It cannot so happen. Prabhupada speaking. If we think this way, Baddha avastha not coming from Krishna, then everything coming from Krishna. All good, bad, everything coming from Krishna. What not coming from Krishna? Adhyaya Gyan Tattva. Follow what I say. Prabhupada speaking, Baddha, Tatastha and Mukta. Baddha Tatastha, Baddha Jeev, they are bonded condition, eternally they are bonded, but that bondage condition they can cut and get the facility to go, cut bondage and go. This they can do. And those who are Nitya Mukta, for them what to speak I already told. So, Bibhinnansa Jeev, all in different condition, I already told. So, directly, indirectly, annoy vyatirik vyam, directly or indirectly, all coming from Krishna. Bhagavani, ei baddho tatastvati navastha avasthito. Bhagavani, ei avasthatraya annoy vyatirik. These three conditions already resting in Krishna in seed form, otherwise, where from this condition coming? Pandit condition, tatastan, mukta, all three. But Krishna never going to be involved into these three conditions. We cannot say that Krishna is mukta. Are you mukta? We cannot speak this term. Krishna is always eternally present. The mukta, but if I speak Krishna is mukta, that means Baddha was there someday. No. These three things we cannot apply for Krishna. These three terms, Baddha, Tatastha, Mukta, we cannot apply for Krishna. Krishna is eternally present. Adhaya Gyantatha all the time. Mayavadi, they are speaking the illusion. No Tatta is there, only Adhaita Siddhi, they are speaking. If they think, if we think there is Yogamaya or Mahamaya, then another Tatta can come. If another second Tatta come in, then Advaitanta hampered. Oh, no, nothing is there. It's one kind of dream. Dream? There is no material samsara. It's dream. A dream? I'm touching this dream? They're speaking foolish way. They're speaking all dream. Nothing. Mahaprabhu saying, no. It's temporary. It's temporary, but it's okay. It's there. It's temporary. Follow what I say. Then those Mayabadi speaking, it is like illusion. They think one Atma. They never understand there is countless Jivatma. They don't see. They speak, they're giving this example. There is Sun God. If you put countless water pot here, you can find the reflection of that Sun God there in this pot everywhere. There. It's Mayabad. Ekatmabad. But not that. It's not that any Shastra in Gita, Bhagavad, Pura, wherever you go, Upanishad, nowhere. They are foolish number one. Nowhere written. Countless Jivatma. They are all eternal in nature. Eternally present. But condition sometimes change. Tatastha condition, this is their Baddha, Tatastha and Mukta. Follow Yavastha. So they are putting this kind of argument, but actually I will have to discuss so many things, but today I can touch this point. Actually, Rupa Goswami Pad writing in Rasamrita Sindhu. What writing? Kiti Saddo Je Vavaha? Kiti Saddo Je Vavaha? I forget, I am speaking. Kiti saddha bhavaha tat sadhana vidha. Kiti saddha je bhavaha tat sadhana vidha. Nitya siddhasya bhavasya prakatyam hidi saddhata. I can discuss next day also. Kiti saddha je bhavaha sa sadhana vidha. Nitya siddhasya bhavasya prakatyam hidi saddhata. Now here one doubt, so many confusion coming. One point from Gita we can find, from Gita we can find some point we can find some Upanishad, Vedanta, some points we can find from Chaitanya Charitamrita, all different confusion, we cannot tally, we cannot reconcile. Nitya siddhasya bhavasya prakattam hidi saddhata, what do you mean? Nitya siddha svabhav is somehow nitya siddha bhav, meaning your bhava, follow, I mean sarupa, giving some indication. If your sarupa is not fixed, then how your bhava is fixed? Follow, if there is no stability of your bhava, then how we can say there is stability of your seva and sarupa? This question coming. Whereas we find the Brahmando bhamite kono bhagyavan jeev guru krishna prasade pay bhakti latha bij. Are the root cause of sadhus, root cause of bhakti krishna bhakti, krishna bhakti janmamul hai sadhu sangha? Is all confusion. But whereas kiti saddha je bhavaha sa sadhana vidha nitya siddha sa bhavasya prakatyam hidi saddhata. Yeah, also. So what Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking in Jaiva Dharma, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Chaitanya Sikshamrita, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing special exclusive article on this point. All I, you know, from different angle, I like to discuss this point gradually. So, the sloka I started with, you should remember, don't try to forget. Yad brahma sakshad kriti nishthayapi vina samayati vina na bhogai apaiti namas purane na tatte parabdha karameti virauti vaidaha vancha kalpaturvasya kipasindha bhavich patitanam pavana bhavishna bhyonam. Any question if you have, I can go on discussing in details about jiva tattva, in detail so many things you will have to. Any question if you have? No? You get your answer of that sloka? Jat brahma sakshat prishnishtaya. And the first sloka of this namaste I should discuss. Nikhila sruti maule ratna mala duti nirajita pada pangayanto. Oi mukta kule irapasamanam paristasam harinam sangsrayami. This sloka I can discuss someday. Very important sloka. Nikhila sruti maule ratna mala duti nirajita pada pangayanto. What does it mean? Rupa Goswami is giving all glorify Harinam. So nice, you can go mad. Someday I can discuss Panchakalpa Durvashya.